Chris Summers, the Summers team, Keller Williams, part of our Flipping in Philly series. I'm in front of 1719 North 3rd Street in Hot South Kensington. Another example when a formula works, buy, hold, rent, sell. So I got this property back in the day. No one was buying homes here except myself and some other savvy investors for less than $100,000 back in 2007. Let the neighborhood do its thing, lots of changes. New construction is now next door. When I bought the property, was a vacant lot, so good things have happened. Subsequently from there, just with the settlement, sold for about $262,000, $262,500. Really nice return over the years. So trust your gut, trust your intuition. When neighborhoods are growing, they're doing their thing, take advantage of the buy, hold, rent, sell later. Had the long-term capital gain, and so the short-term, you know, let real estate equity do its thing. Boom. We'll see you on the next episode of Flipping in Philly with the Summers team.